Good morning, friends. So now today I am going to discuss few numericals based on the thermodynamics which has been asked in the previous CSI NET examination. So the first one is the enthalpy is equal to. So we are given four relations, like relations for enthalpy. So we have to predict which one is correct. So right, we'll start from a delta G value. So delta G is basically mu I n I. This everybody you should know, right? This is Gibbs-Duhem equation. So I'm writing it over here. It is Gibbs-Duhem equation. Fine. So as you know, delta G is equal to del H minus T del S, right? So delta H will be del G plus T del S. So delta H will be mu I n I plus T del S, right? So the enthalpy is basically T S plus mu I n I. Fine. So the option 2 is the correct one. Fine. So let's move to the second one. So second one says that in stretching of a rubber band, the relation is given, like dg is equal to vdp minus sdt plus fdl. So which relation among these four are correct? So let's start with the given relation. Delta g is equal to vdp minus sdt plus fdl. Fine. So as you can see, in all the relation here, pressure and temperature are constant, right? So we will keep the pressure constant, keeping pressure constant. That means derivative of pressure, that is dp, is 0. So this part will be 0. So dg is basically minus sdt plus fdl. Fine. Now we will do a differentiation of dg with respect to dt. At that time we will keep dl constant, and again we will differentiate it with respect to dl. At that time we will keep this dt constant. So first, keeping l constant, that means dl is 0, and differentiating with respect to t. So we will get minus s, right? Again, doing the differentiation with respect to L at T constant. So keeping T constant, we are differentiating this with L, right? This is PL. It becomes delta S by delta L, right, at constant Pt. Fine. So this is basically d2g by dl dt at P, this is L T constant, minus L T at constant Pt. Fine. So this is our equation 1. Now next one, we will keep T constant. So keeping T constant, that means dt is 0, right? Now differentiating dg with respect to dl. So dl, keeping T constant, that gives f. Fine. Now keeping L constant, differentiating this part with respect to T. So at L constant, so this will basically be del F by del T constant PL. So this comes out to be d2g by ttl l at constant ptl del f by del t constant pl. Right? So this is our equation 1. So this part and this part equal. That means this is equal to this one. So therefore delta s by delta l at constant pt is equal to minus del f by del t at constant pl. So the correct option is option number 1. Option 1 is the correct option for this. Now moving to the last numerical of this video. So it is given that 1 mole of ideal gas undergoes a cyclic process A, B, C, D, A starting from A through 4 reversible steps. So we are asked to find out the total work done in the process. So this is our V versus T plot. So this is our V versus T plot. So this one is V2, this one is V1. This is A, B, C, D. It's going like this process. This is our T1, this is our T2. Right. So work done total, that is work AB step, work BC step, work in the CD step, work in the DS step. Right. So in this BC and DS step, these both steps are isochoric. That means volume change is 0. So that means for an isochoric process, work done is also 0. So we are getting this step and this step as work done is 0. So we are left with work done in AB process plus work done in CD process. In AB process, so our temperature is T1, so minus NR T1 ln V final by V initial. What is the V final? That is V2, and V initial is V1, right? And in this process, CD process, our temperature is T2, and final volume is V1, and initial is V2, right? So we can write this like this: NRT1 ln V2 by V1. This one will be minus. So we are writing it minus, right? So just we will write it like this. We can write it like this, ln. Just we are replace. We are just taking this reciprocal. Just V2 we are taking it above and V1 below. So it will be plus. Sign will change, right? So this one is so our. It is given that it's 1 mole of ideal gas, so n is also 1. So n is 1. So this one will become T2 minus T1 ln V2 by V1. So the work total of the process, of this cyclic process, is R T2 minus T1 ln V2 by V1. So the option number 4 is correct. So this three numerical has been asked in December NET 2017, and I will upload more numericals which has been asked in the previous NET examinations in the upcoming videos, and so that all the formula will get revised, so you will get a clear idea of all the formula, how to apply the formula to do this type of numericals. So that's all for the video. Thank you for watching.